We are here with Sis Melissa. Hello, Melissa.
Hello.
And First Mate Karen. And we are going to do some trout fishing today, just by around St. James City, just to see if we can get my sister to catch a fish.
Or two. Or three. Or 20.
We're limit out.
Yeah. All right. We'll report back later. And Karen's got a little trout.
I had a fish on, but he went bye-bye.
Look at you. Look at the nice little trout.
All right. She's got a trouter.
Pretty.
A little trout.
All right. The trout are small today, but we're catching them.
We're catching fish as we speak.
We are catching trout. I'm going to get the Cormie coming after.
I think Cormie's going to get it.
Cormorant, look at you. Look at you. Trying to get that trout.
What a mean brother. Always teasing. Yeah. How you doing?
Pufferfish. Karen and the pufferfish.
Oh, pufferfish, little guy. Look how colorful.
Hold on.
Can I puff up?
He's trying. I think I got his tongue or his ear sack. Help get it out,
Rick. Don't go too far. I got a
ladyfish. A ladyfish?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa, going under the boat.
There he is. Nice fish. All right, swing him in. There we go. All right, he's in.
I have a catfish.
A catfish. All right. I'll get that. All right, what you got?
Ladyfish.
Another ladyfish.
A petite ladyfish.
All right. Good job. Got what?
I think it's a ladyfish. Feels like it.
A ladyfish? Yeah. It's a ladyfish.
You want me to put it into the live well?
Yeah, bring it.
Well, you better open the live well.
All right. We're going to open the live well.
I think that's bigger.
Ladyfish from Melissa.
Yeah, you're pretty.
Nice one.
I want to put them in the live well.
I'll get
them. I believe it's a ladyfish.
Another ladyfish.
Yay! A little bigger than the last one.
Looks like a catfish to me.
Ew, yucky.
Can you get them? You want me to get them?
I can bring them in.
All right.
But I'd like you to take it off.
Okay.
All right, Rick, what you got over here at the oyster bar?
Nice trout on the oyster bar. Big one.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Is that a keeper size?
Yeah, but we're not going to keep him. It's just one fish. So. That's a nice fish,
God.
Though.
Wait, here comes his brother.
Nice trout.
You got his brother?
That's a nice fish.
Let's see what Melissa's got.
Oh,
got one?
I think he got... Oh, something's going on there. He just went off. Come on. Yeah, come on.
You had that big monster.
Well, he's not nibbling now. Well, he's nibbling now. Somebody's nibbling.
Well, just keep pulling.
Oh.
Now
he's like, now he's like a regular shrimp.
Yeah. Oh, you still got him?
That was like a smorgasbord or a buffet. They were just
I think
eating
was a
that
shark
dude.
On that.
Yeah, you do.
Catfish.
Ooh.
Hop off, buddy. Just hop yourself off, okay?
Okay, we have returned from our fishing journey. First Mate Karen is bringing us into the dock today. We're going to video that. That should be fun. Melissa was the queen of the ladyfish today. Caught lots of ladyfish.
Lots of ladyfish. They're fighters.
You bet.
Fight bigger than, badder than men, fish.
Yep. So we had a good day. Water was fairly calm. No storms.
Caught some trout.
Caught a few trout. Ladyfish at the end.
Could have kept one, but I'm kidding.
Good day.